the craftsmanship of making that into one with the amount of breakdowns, the amount of bass drops, the amount of... Day. Welcome back to the show. Welcome back to the reaction channel. I appreciate y'all as always, but we have a little bit of void on my pail. Nah, I'm just kidding. Gravity, brand new tune, just dropped today. PaleVoid, Gravity, official lyric visualizer. So let's get into it. I'm excited. I don't know a goddamn thing about these guys. I've been in a little bit of contact, and we're here, and I'm excited. Shut up, Yates. This slaps so hard, I love it. The mix is perfect as well. Well, we're about to find out. I'm sure it's perfect and perfect for the channel. So let's get into it. PaleVoid, Gravity, official lyric visualizer, about 3 minutes. So let's get into it. 3, 2, 1... Just brutal fest breakdown. Alright, we're going back. Unexpected. We don't know. About to find out again. Jesus Christ. That's different. Like the background. Oh my god. Okay, so there's another one. It's called No Med Official of the Lyric Visualizer. Dude, I don't understand how you fuckers are not bigger. I'm telling you, from the production to the craftsmanship of making that into one with the amount of breakdowns, the amount of bass drops, the amount of and the amount of just different beats, adding the variety with the guitar, Dude, you had all sorts of fucking shit going on. You literally had so much shit going on in 3 minutes, and I absolutely loved it. Face breakdown for days. I'm just kidding. But dude, Pale Void, Void on My Pale, Gravity, official lyric video. Happy release day. Can't wait to check out more. I don't know. The second single by Pale Void. Okay, so I'm assuming that we're in the works of an EP or an album, so be on the lookout. Hit the boys up. Hit the Void boys up. I'll be putting links down in the description. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction as much as I did. You're welcome. Hope you guys enjoy the reaction. Comment, subscribe down.